I think historic trailblazers like the great suffragette, Carrie Chapman Catt, and Mae Francis, the first woman elected to statewide office in Iowa, and the first female combat veteran in United States Senator Joni Ernst. The success of these and so many other women demonstrates what I consider a fundamental principle. Great things happen when women have access to the fair and equal playing field they deserve.